Stop. Thank you. Drop your babies. I don't have a bot in here. I've been streaming for like 4 hours.
I call bots.
Yeah, right.
I don't know anyone who has one who actually does have fun.
That like people just go into the stream and assume that they have fun.
Uptime, load record, and like literally all streams I watch don't have that, except maybe a Maltese who doesn't actually have load record.
Bigger streams that I watch have it, like Demon has it.
Grammy, I remember you banning that guy.
Yeah, that guy was stupid.
Oh my god. I don't know. I don't really care. I just say I don't have a bot. Whatever. And normally, people just understand.
No. The whole point is that people that are typing it, like, since it's there, they don't understand.
Well, no. They understand after I tell them, is what I'm saying.
What?
How did that not hit? Okay. Something seconds, and I'm dropping the frames.
Nice.
Okay, if I don't fuck up, it'd be if I have a decent run going.
Maybe 10 seconds. Maybe. Not even 10 seconds. 6 seconds I lost. A bunch of frames. I'm just recording the run from here just in case the stream dies. Yes, I wasn't recording the run before this. I don't care. Okay, so POT. I should be able to save. Yeah, I can save a lot of
time. Ready for losing 5 seconds on this split already?
Do I need arrows for the rest of the match? Oh, I need arrows on Ganon, so that I can get arrows. Also, I'm definitely losing time on Zelda. Like, that's a guarantee. I got like a perfect 7 set. Like, no triangles, there's no way I'm saving time on that. Let's go to the right province. Okay. Stream's still a little unstable. It should get better. I'm doing human strats here. I'm really bad at the attack on the sand head, so just human. Seriously, don't know why. I'm drawing.
Past life, son.
It's
leaving, like, on the leaving magma section?
What are those stupid flies in my room lately?
Stupid what?
Flies.
Like a gnat, you mean?
A fly?
They're not a wasp.
Flies, just normal flies. Little insects flying around, yeah. It's annoying the fuck out of me because I constantly feel like I think one of them is sitting on me and I feel like I have to land there already.
Flies are the worst because they're hard to kill. I know, there's one, when I went to my room, there's one flying around at like 3 in the morning. And it took me the longest time to kill it. I stayed up until 4 a.m. trying to kill it.
Yeah.
That's happened to me, like, when I had to go to, like, school the next day, too.
Yeah, that's literally me every summer. It's just me hunting bugs for, like, 2 hours while I'm supposed to sleep, and then I get to sleep, and then I hear it, like, buzzing, and I'm like, fuck.
Remy Dummy, bug hunter.
At least it's not as bad as having a bee.
Oh, I'm out of that room. See ya, JK, bye.
I remember Garrett got stung by a bee.
During the what?
In front of him. During 100%
base. He would be Garrett.
Yeah. Are you serious?
Yeah.
He got stung by a bee during a race.
Yeah. And then TK and Tash were just making endless bee puns throughout the rest of the race.
That sounds amazing.
So don't forget about TK's spider attacks.
Oh my god, those are classic.
This is so good.
Yeah. Don't worry, be happy.
Yes.
Oh, I wish you were there for that screen.
I do too.
Seriously, if you would become, like, better friends with TK, you would be, like, making endless jokes with each other.
Gutter.
TK is like a bad joke, but he's getting worse.
So is Elm, but if you would pick them. They would.
I miss TK.
I think I
don't think that was fun.
Yeah.
Whatever the TK
taught them, but...
Kind of stopped, like, I stopped OT, he hasn't been that active.
He hasn't been that
active. Okay.
Also, he started doing Hundo, so he's kind of stopped racing the categories I ran.
This is really sloppy. I have to get into, like, serious time if I actually want to save my segment.
Better deafen yourself.
I'm not. Listening to you isn't the problem. I'm not paying attention. It's me listening to you, but not paying attention to what I'm doing is the problem.
Okay.
But if I suddenly yell, it's because I need you.
I need you.
Hey, you know that Luke Skywalker is good at IVVF?
Even though I was doing 100% races and then able to take it. Like, we'll talk about the stupidest things. Make the stupidest jokes.
Infinite sleep glitch.
Infinite sleep glitch.
You do know how to do it. It's called death.
Dang.
I mean, I'm not wrong.
You're not.
And there are actual, like, genetic diseases where people, like, have uncontrollable sleeping patterns, and they'll just sleep for, like, days or something. There's also, I think it's sleeping, that's called sleeping beauty syndrome, and there's some other sleeping disorder where people just randomly die from, like, cardiac arrest in their sleep, like, completely
that sounds
healthy
shitty.
People. Like, healthy
It probably isn't, they probably don't feel anything.
I don't know what they feel, they're dead.
Yeah, they don't feel anything.
They're dead.
It's not pity at all.
But like,
dying while sleeping is probably the best start.
I don't know, these
when you die. But dying
when you die.
It's like the shitty part is sleeping your life away. Actually, not a big problem. It's not shitty at all.
Yeah, there you go.
Not what can I do to get me some sleeping beauty syndrome?
It's not narcolepsy, it's like different, like literally it's sleeping for like days,
basically
like blind being in a coma, like every other couple months.
Just overdose and sleeping pills or something.
It can't be healthy for the body to sleep. I mean, yeah, but like even the falling when you die will be.
Really? Whatever, I'll just do this. Oh my god, this is a really slow palace. Yeah, no, this isn't necessarily falling asleep uncontrollably. This is like, You'll like sleep normally for the most part for like most days. Then like maybe like for the first time in a couple months you'll fall asleep and you won't wake up for like weeks and you might die because if you're not like if you don't go to a hospital if they don't like bring you to a hospital you might die. Sleeping for like a month is not a good thing.
Yeah.
So basically, it's like a soft lock.
Yeah, kind of.
A soft lock.
Yeah, they put it out of it. They could have reset your console. This is a terrible palace. Terrible.
Still going to save time.
No, I'm not. What are you talking about? Is this segment time?
I'm not looking at your stream.
I just beat Phantom Ganon at like 10 minutes.
Phantom Ganon.
Phantom Zan at like 10 minutes.
Phantom Ganon.
I didn't know you started playing OMP.
Wind Waker.
Phantom Ganon.
I need to get my flash suit again. Where can I get flash suit? I can't do that.
Hey, I'm gonna say Kaio. Megaton Kaio, I don't know. Mega Tokyo! There you go,
oh
I'm good at
reading. Oh my god.
I am good at reading.
Great.
What's left in the room this dungeon? I wrote down the one day. So, about less than a half hour.
So fun fact, I can finish this one again.
Nice.
Nice. I mean, it took you a year to finish a run.
I started the thread 2015 and I finished in 2016 and I finished.
Nice, took a whole year.
Would it count as segmented?
People always forget that. Hyrule Castle is a dungeon.
Yeah, it's one of the dungeons. Oh! This run is really, 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 really super over.
You're like 17 hours ahead.
Hours.
Oh my god. Go up there.
2, 3.
When am I going to be able to make up that time on this split?
Oh, is that the backup?
I don't know a backup.
I don't know a backup either, that's why I'm asking you.